Hello everyone. Today, I am going to show you why it's important to talk about relationships in religion class. Seriously, who cares? Well, look at all the mess caused by how we relate to one another. Our hallways are full of issues. I'm sure you see them, and eventually you too will have issues with others. The Old Testament is full of relationships. Many of these are romantic, all of them have tests and trials. Check out the following website for some good examples. Jesus, however, covers a different kind of relationship, the one between us and strangers. Or, how we relate to one another as humans. Before we move on to Jesus and the New Testament, let's take one more look at how the Bible can help us find the best life partners.